into a North Texas classroom. Chief Meteorologist Scott Padgett joined 60 students virtually at Birdville Elementary School of Fine Arts for some virtual Weather on Wheels.
The experiments were set up and ready to go for our Weather on Wheels presentation. We were able to bring the real-time weather right into the Birdville Elementary School of Fine Arts.
This is what we have happening right now. Mostly sunny skies, 66 degrees. We have the dew point of 41 degrees, which means, yes, we have some moisture in the atmosphere.
The students learned how the change in pressure systems over the southern plains earlier this week led to our windy weather. They also learned that with low pressure systems, you get clouds. And with this meteorologist, you get clouds in a bottle.
Here we go again. Holy moly. I need to go to the gym. There you go. Isn't that cool? Can you kind of see it just a little bit? Woo! I'm trying to make the clouds come out. That's awesome, right? Let me see those hands. Come on, give me a round of applause. That's cool, right?
Okay, so maybe I had to ask for the applause, but I didn't have to ask for minds eager to learn.
What does the temperature have to be for it to be high pressure? What does the temperature have to be for it to be low pressure?
How do you, like, know, when, like, you know, if it's going to rain or tornado or stuff like that?
And even some questions that had me stumped for a second.
So if the Earth were to stop spinning, how would that affect the weather?
If the Earth would stop spinning, how would that affect the weather? If the Earth would stop spinning, I don't think we would even all be around to understand what was happening with the weather.
I do know that we had a great day sharing the science of weather, making tornadoes in a bottle, making water float, and making a mess in the studio, all in the name of science. Chief Meteorologist Scott Padgett, CBS 11 News.
Great questions there. All right, every Thursday, one of the CBS 11 meteorologists, we host a virtual Weather on Wheels lesson designed to teach kids about the one thing that impacts us all. That's the weather, of course. If you want a virtual visit with one of our Texas weather experts, go to cbsdfw.com. Click on the weather tab. You'll see the WOW link, and then that leads you to where you register your school, and then someone will reach out to set up a visit, Ken.
Yeah, always fun to see those happen, Erin. Thank you very much.